my dear. I'll see our plan through no matter the cost, even if it's the end of Christmas forever.
So Snow White joined the prince, and their wedding was a celebration of love with great pomp and splendor. The end. What do you think of my new fairy tale, my child?
I finished it just recently.
What's happening? I don't understand how this happened, but it appears I'm in the world of my fairy tales. We can still talk through this enchanted mirror, but it needs magical crystals for power. I need your help. In Fairyland, some...
You've managed to recharge the mirror. Please find a way to come to Fairy. I had already thought about coming to Fairyland, so I made a teleportation. This magic lens will help. I'll be waiting for you in.
So, this is your doing, Dame Gothel. What do you want with me? And put your wand down. You're not the magician you think you are.
You underestimate me, Willem. I'll show you how powerful I've become, and then you'll help me fulfill my plan.
help me. I've inhaled too much flour.
Magic swans are too good to the residents of Fairytale, but evil dark ones will only serve me. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm Gretel. Have you by chance seen my brother Hansel? We need to bake a lot of gingerbread for Christmas, but he went to Dame Gothel and never came back. I'm worried. Can you please find him? If you find Hansel, you'll surely find Dame Gothel as well. The magic swans on the lake can help. I can't go with you. I need to stay at the bakery. Here, this will be useful.
The brothers Swan were typical children. They went to school, played games, and sometimes got into trouble. One day, they broke Dame Gothel's window while they were playing. She was furious. So, she turned the boys into swans. The spell is irreversible, but the swans are susceptible to magic wands. I can't believe that wicked Dame Gothel turned me into an owl. She turned the enchanted boys into evil swans too? Oh dear. You'll need the magic swan wand to change them back. I can give you part of it.
Thanks for changing us back. We can get you to the other side, but we should warn you. Dame Gothel wants to free the criminal Rumpelstiltskin. It'll lead to chaos in Fairyland. If he's freed, he'll free his friends too. Robber the Thief, Evil Giant, and others. You should ask Mother Hulla for help. Only she can help stop Gothel. Now let's ride.
Don't come any closer. closer to our mistress's house, or you'll regret it.
Riding Hood, can you help me? I knocked on the door, but Granny didn't answer. Maybe she's busy baking pies for the Christmas party. The door is locked. Today of all days, I lost the combination. Can you please find a way inside to get the pies? I'll look for the combination, too.
Red Riding Hood has forgotten the combination again? I only have part of it, so you'll have to find the rest. Good luck.
Is that you, my dear Red Riding Hood? Come closer so I can see you better.
Is my granny okay? What? The wolf? Then what happened to Granny? Please, find her. She can help you get to Dame Gothel. I'll look for help. Take this with my thanks.
Come closer, my dear. I can't see you well. Closer, my dear. I can't see you well. I can't hear you well, my dear granddaughter. Now
I'll eat you.
You saved me. Dame Gothel and I were friends a long time ago, before she secluded herself deep in the forest. Here, take this magic yarn. Dame Gothel gave it to me in case I needed to find her, so it should lead you to her house. I'll stay here to deal with this wolf.
Could such a small boy eat almost the entire cottage? I'll go to the prison tower to set my beloved Rumpel free. It'll be my best Christmas present ever. And you, little boy, will pay for what you have done with my house.
Thank you.
me do things in mouse territory? If you need something, you've got to play by my...
Thank you for your help. Dame Gothel kidnapped me to be her servant. She has a lot of witchcraft books. Maybe one of them can open a portal. Hurry and catch her before she frees that wicked Rumpel. I'll go back to Gretel. She must be worried sick. Here, this is for you.
Thank you.
Thank you, my dear. What a wonderful present for all the prisoners here. Now I'll rewrite the whole story of this place to erase Christmas forever. You think you can stop me? Your adventure in the Fairyland ends here. Thank you for freeing me, my love. Now, let's go destroy Christmas for making our lives miserable.
What does Christmas matter now that we have each other? We can start a new life together in a faraway kingdom.
Fairy tale residents always live happily ever after, except for us. We'll decimate Mother Holly's Christmas celebration. She will feel our revenge.
Yes, my darling, maybe you're right.
Imprisoned you? This was once a magic prison for the fairy tale criminals. Enchanted and sealed by Mother Holla. Rumple's release made the spell unstable, and it's a simple fortress, so you should be able to find a way out. I don't know where Rumple and Dame Gothel went, but if you find the magic sphere, you can spy on them. Here, take this. It should help.
Soon, all Fairy Tale Kingdom residents will pay for putting me in this prison. I'll rewrite the fairy tale. As long as I live in Fairy Tale Land, Mother Holly will try to catch me. But without Christmas magic, no one will dare try to. I need a few key things to end Christmas. Along with Dame Gothel's magic wand, I'll need Snow White's tiara, Rapunzel's curl, and. If you think you'll stop me, think again. I'll be far away by the time you get out of here.
Thank you. First, I need Rapunzel's lock of hair. She's your stepdaughter, so you must know where she is.
I locked her in the tower. I'll take you there. But promise me that we'll be together forever after we ruin Christmas.
Of course, my dear. Have I ever let you down? Let's go.
Following Rumple into the Enchanted Forest, find the map first. It's easy to get lost in there. It must be in the Warden's Tower. The forest is far, so take the horse. This will help you gain its favor.
Thank you.
There's no place for your mediocre talent, Kitty. Christmas is canceled, so your limited abilities aren't needed.
You're free. The residents won't let you ruin Christmas. Mother Holy will help us.
Ha! We'll see how you feel after I break your instruments. I'll cancel your performance along with Christmas.
You'll fail, Rumpel. You can't stop Christmas.
Once I gather the magic artifacts and perform the ritual, even your precious Mother Holly will be powerless! Huh? You again? If you insist on pestering me, you'll spend your remaining days in the well with the cat.
Let's hurry, Rumpel. Here's the road to Rapunzel's tower.
I'm the cat of Bremen musicians. Could you help me? My claws aren't sharp enough to climb out. What do you say? You scratch my back, and I'll scratch yours?
Rapunzel is in danger. Please save her. She's hiding up in the tower, but getting there won't be easy. Visit the hunter's hut to look for something useful. You'll have to figure out how to deal with the tree to enter. Here's the combination.
Don't go past. Rumpel ordered me to guard. You try, I eat you.
Thank you. Did any of my instruments survive? Please, help me find my guitar. I'll look for it here. Oh, and take this as a thanks. Thanks. I barely managed to hide when the giant passed by the camp. Giants are dangerous, but they're weak to lullabies. Here, take my guitar and find some sheet music to play. I'll warn my friends about Rumpel. Good luck.
With the giant? You're smarter than I thought, but not smart enough. I'm one step closer to my goal. This should keep you busy for a while.
Should hurry. Rumpel went to Mother Holler's observatory. Rapunzel can help you get there quickly. Here, take this.
Thank you.
Thank you. I can't believe Rumpel took my hair for evil purposes. He left for Mother Hola's observatory to get Snow White's tiara. I would send you there with my hair's magic, but it lost its power, and my enchanted comb is broken, so I can't restore it. If you can repair the comb, I'll gladly open a portal for you. Here, this may be helpful. My comb! Thanks. Here, this will take you directly to Mother Hola. Please, stop Rumpel and save Christmas!
You're getting on my nerves, girl. You were smarter, Mother Holly. Who would leave a powerful artifact like Snow White's tiara unguarded? Now, sweet dreams.
Oh!
Mother Holly will sleep forever. Now, I'll take the tiara and begin the ritual to eliminate Christmas from Fairytale World. Let's go, my love.
Don't worry, there's a way to save Mother Holle. One of the artifacts in her castle will help. Unfortunately, I don't know which one, but I do know how to melt that ice wall. A fiery sword should do it. Here, take this as well. Thank you.
thank you for waking me. Now, stop Rumple before he rewrites any fairy tales. The Golden Flounder can help you. She can fulfill any wish, but she only helps the good-hearted, so Rumple won't be able to persuade her. My sleighs can take you to the Golden Flounder's lake in the blink of an eye. Here's the key. I must stay here.
Finally, the last artifact is mine, and now I'll destroy Christmas and rewrite the story of the fairy tale world.
Rumple, dearest, think it over. Why bother ruining Christmas? We can live happily ever after together, even in this world.
You're holding me back, Gothel. Give me your purse. Your service isn't necessary anymore. I'll do this myself.
I feel so foolish. He never left me. He was using me. I'm sorry for everything I've done. I hope it's not too late to make amends and help save Christmas. Rumple went to the Golden Flounder's Lake to make his wish. It's far away, but Mother Holy knows a quick way. I need to get some rest.
Don't be angry at Dame Gothel. She'll help to return all the prisoners to prison. You should find the list of inmates. Here, this picture will help.
I can round up these criminals in no time. I hope Mother Holy will help me. Here, you can mount the reindeer with this. I hope you can save Christmas.
To flounder out and make her fulfill my wish, or you'll be sorry.
No, I know your wish. You will not ban Christmas and rewrite our beautiful fairy tale.
So be it. You brought this on yourself. Maybe this will make you more cooperative.
Injured me badly. I can help you, but I need help bandaging my wounds first. Here, take these.
Thank you.
you again. Rumpel has gone to the fountain in the middle of Wish Island. That's where the flounder lives. You can take my boat to get there, but the current washed it away. Look in my fishing equipment. There might be something to help you pull it back. I should go to my wife. She's probably worried about me. Here, I hope these will help.
Yes! Now I'll rewrite the story of this land, and I alone will decide how others will live their lives.
you're close. Do you need magic sparks to lure the golden trout? Here they are. Good luck.
Greetings, stranger. I am the Golden Flounder, and I can grant you one wish. Choose wisely. You're one who listens to your heart. Let it be done.
What happened to me? I've brought so much pain to the Fairytale residents. I wanted to deprive them of Christmas. I'm sorry for everything I've done. I've made a huge mistake. But people can change. I will change.
I'm glad we made it back home. But what an adventure. I had fun. Did you?
Christmas is the most cheery, merry, and magical holiday. Who could that be? I didn't expect any guests today.
Hello, Mother Holy. I'm here to take the key to Christmas World. Where is it?
I've given it to its rightful owners, to the residents of Fairyland.
What? You don't have the right to do that, sister. I was supposed to keep the key. No matter. I'll take it myself, and your precious Christmas will be gone forever.
Thank you.
Thank you for your help. She drained all my powers. I didn't expect my own sister could do that. She's going to steal the key to Christmas World, and I'm sure she has evil intentions. Please, stop her. She went to the brave little tailor. He holds one part of the key. He's in grave danger. Please help him. Here, I hope this helps.
Thank you.
Once upon a time, a magic well of unlimited powers was built. Long she wandered, but finally found the well. Its awesome power granted her magical abilities, but turned her heart cold. The hedge witch became wicked and cruel, as cold as snow. She was no longer capable of doing good deeds. A frozen heart can be warm, but only by strong magic of warmth and kindness.
Pathetic. Mother Holy should have given me the key. It was a mistake to give it to such helpless guardians. I'll collect all of the gems, then everyone will see how powerful I am, and how weak she is.
Thanks. I could have handled it myself, though. There's a reason they call me Brave Little Tailor. I need you to warn the Frog Prince and Snow White about the Hedge Witch. They're the guardians of the other gems. I'll take care of Mother Holly. Here.
That's another gem! These guardians are a joke! You think you can stop me? So confident, but so misguided. I'm unstoppable!
Thank you. Thank you for disenchanting me, fair maiden. My heart aches at the thought that I led Mother Haldown. The hedge witch went after Snow White. The fate of our world lies with you. I need to return to my kingdom to support my people. Take this guiding compass. It'll show you the fastest way to Snow White's house. Good luck.
I'm not giving you the gem. You won't harm anyone in Fairytale Land.
Do you think I'm the villain, my dear? I'm Mother Holy's elder sister, so I'm the rightful queen of the fairy tales. Our parents chose sweet Mother Holy as the queen, while I was stuck in dank, dirty forests. When I eliminate Christmas, I'll drain all of Mother Holy's magic. Then everyone will see what a useless queen she really is. What? That's quite a trick, Snow White, but it'll only delay the inevitable.
Thank you.
thanks for your help. I knew Snow White would come to you for help. Now hand over the gem. Success? So you like Christmas, do you? Then celebrate it forever! I'll lock Mother Holy inside, too. Then everyone will see I'm the true queen of Fairytale Land. Regret this. No one crosses the queen. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I haven't been myself. The unlimited power clouded my mind. Mother Holy, I'm sorry. You're the best queen Fairytale Land could wish for.
I'm sorry too. I haven't been as attentive as a sister should be. But Christmas is the time to forgive each other and start a new happy life.